God's love that created the universe. But death? Death has no friends. See, I found that out the hard way back in 83 when my mother and father were killed by two men that worked for my father. See, my father was a street hustler. And he was a man that had a heart of gold when he should have had a heart of stone. And while my brothers and cousins and sister and I slept in the next room, I couldn't believe it. My mother and father laying here dead, and I couldn't do anything to stop it. The following week after my mother and father's death, we buried my mother and father down at Perry's funeral home. A day later, my Uncle Sammy and his boys found them two cats that killed my parents, and they buried them alive, right under the foundation of Building 5. Down to Stella Ray Projects. That was then, and this, this is now. I'm not a kid anymore. And the same hustle that took away my mother and father over 20 years ago for $250,000 is the same hustle that my cousins, brothers, and I have modified and turned into a multi-million dollar industry. Yeah, I may not look the part to you, but I play the game very, very well. Now this is my youngest brother, Almaine St. James. Ladies, don't let that baby face fool you. That nigga right there is a stone cold killer.
Big Frank there?
Yeah, he up in here. He got mad Ross with him too.
All right, check it. I'll be over there in about 35 minutes.
One.
This is where it all goes down, y'all. North New Jersey, aka the Bricks. Everybody that came from out of here. You got the biggest entertainers, biggest sports figures, even the biggest hustlers that came from over here. And everybody got their definition why they call it the Bricks. But for me, it's my nickname. I'm a transporter. This is what I do, and I got rules to this shit. Rule number one, like my man Tretch says, I do my dirt all by my lonely. No fancy cars, no jewelry around the neck, none of that bull. Rule number two, always, always be on time. And rule number three, which is most important to me, of course. If you ain't got my dollars, then there's a chance you'll lose all your senses.
Got this bad bitch, my nigga. Light-skinned bro, son.
That's crazy. Yo, and my brothers came back from Iraq.
Word, yo. Yeah. Hey, yo, man, tell a nigga to come through, man. We got something real lovely for the dude, you know what I mean?
That's my cousin, D Supreme, a.k.a. Abel. You know, like Cain and Abel in the Bible. You'll meet Cain later. But he runs the place that we call the Pit. That's our little money gallery right there.
Who got it? I need a bag, yo.
You know me from South Gordon, man. Come on.
Now this is Poppy, or Papito, known him since Sandbox stage, you know what I'm saying? His family gets those keys straight off the boat down in Port North, and ever since they've been doing it, we've been on our grind.
Who this guy?
Look, you got that work out here, you know?
Ain't not right now, man. We taking care of finish right now, my nigga.
I'm just trying to get on.
Hey, yo, man, look, man, you got to step, man. Shit, we taking care of business out here.
Oh, that's how you doing it?
Yeah, that's how we doing it.
Come on,
you know what I mean? Kick sticks, nigga.
Yeah. Now, the man over there swimming in a sea of thickness, that's Big Frank. Now, I've known this dude well over 25 years. His family and my family sat at the same table together, broke bread and everything. I trust him, just like I trust my brother, Almaine.
You don't have to take no more. Come on, I'll meet you on.
Okay.
All right. Stop here, I mean.
Yo, what's up? There was 2 keys missing out of the last shipment.
What you talking about?
The 2 keys. The last shipment. They not there.
Who you think got them?
Big Frank. That's your boy. He the only one that had access to him at that time.
What's good, Clutch?
Hey, yo, Swab and Poppy out the door, yo.
Swab, what's good, homeboy?
What's good, everybody?
Swab. What's good?
You know, I saw drinking, you know, I relax on you. Sure.
I'm good, man.
All right, man.
Just basically come talk a little business, man.
You say what about your mind, my
Two of them things was missing out the last package, man.
Two of them things missing my life?
Two. You know anything about that?
Yo, man, what do you mean about 2 keys missing? Why you tell me say my life? 2 keys, me that deal just like that, my lad. One deal that, my lad. Yeah, you like, brother, you gonna listen to this man that talk nonsense, my lad.
So no 2 keys came out in the old package, right?
Yeah, man, let me alone for a minute, man. It's a foolishness, my lad. Foolishness, my lad. I'm gonna do that to you, man. You're a bridge, you go way back in the my lad.
Wait,
that
man.
Time for that, you know.
2 keys for what? I'm back,
lad. All right. So we all cool right now?
Yeah, man, we cool, man.
All right, cool.
Hey, yo, Swab. Good. I'm showing that magic trick that you showed me when me and you was younger.
Yeah, oh, so that magic man. Trick, friend.
Yeah. Back in the days, you know what I'm saying? Like, they gave it to me. I took it to the next level, you know what I'm saying? Now I'm like David Copperfield with it, you know what I'm saying?
Let me see what I'm finding.
I think it, okay, once you see it, now you don't.
Oh my God.
Yo, Swab, what the fuck is you doing?
First born, don't move.
Yo, what the fuck?
School time, nigga.
The fuck is this?
Put your motherfucking hands up.
Alright, you got it, bro.
Alright, nigga,
you
move
got
over.
Go look at
move
me.
Over.
You got it.
Before I make you disappear.
You got it, bro. You got it.
Oh, this shit crazy, bro. What the fuck, man?
Hey, yo. That's 50 G's in that bag.
That's 50 G's.
That's 50 G's right there. I don't want to hear nothing about this motherfucking situation yet. Alright? Everybody hear me? Somebody get the bag. Get the fuck up out of here.
Big bro, we about to make it happen with
word
that
up, fuck the bitch. So now we good?
He said is we good.
You got it, bro. You got it.
Swain, I got 20 G's just for you, man.
It's never personal. It's always business.
Mm. Come on. I can't get no pound with
it? You got it, man. Alright. You got it.
Yo, out, man. You know the course stairs change clothes, man. I want them to see this, you know, in the same clothes you came in, right?
Sure.
Yo, you need to get out of here too. Alright, yo, looking down on that business, you know what I'm saying?
Ain't nothing, man. Alright.
But yo, we next in line, right?
Of course, Swab. You know you the king.
Alright. Yo. Yeah. Yeah, he in there right now. He in there with the gun and the body. Alright? Make sure it's done.
Alright, make sure you get home safe.
I'm gonna get home safe. Listen, believe that.
Alright.
Now, man. I'll see you when I get there, my nigga.
Put your hands up, nigga. Put them up.
What the fuck is you talking about?
Put
you
on the payroll. Now you know who set your dumb ass up. Put your motherfucking hands up.
Turn around.
And just like that, right. It was gone. My hustle, my grind, the pit, the trap house, everything was all gone. And some inside told me I should have never took out Frank, but I got caught up. And what the hell was Williams talking about? My dumb ass should know who set me up. Nah, it couldn't have been Poppy. We getting bread together. Why would he do that? One thing's for sure though, man. I'm glad they never found the gun. Thanks to my brothers. Now when I think about it, it's always been about my brothers. Oh, by the way, my name is Sauve St. James. And this is my story.
Hustling for all my life, grinding for all my life, shining for all my life. We've been hustling for all our life, we've been grinding for all our life, shining for all our life. For all
been slaying, get mama praying to the Lord, saying, how can you blame me?
Over here. That's my brother Ebon. Ironically, Ebon was coming out of jail as I was going in, and his brother's way a businessman. He'd probably shoot you if you tell him he ain't.
Happy to be home?
Oh yeah. Which? Come on, man. Just holding him out here.
What the fuck you walk for?
Cause you don't know where to be found.
For those that believe that Pippen is dead in Jersey, meet my man Shuffle. See, I used to hold him down back in the days during his card games. We've been friends ever since.
Yeah, you know how I do.
Where the friends at?
Get around, man.
Bullshit, because I've been asking about this shit. I'm going to go holler at her. She's going to be the better one.
Nah, you get in the car with us, man. Forget all that.
Y'all better straighten that shit out before I get over there.
Now, that's my man Shuffle's wife, Scarlett. A pimp with a wife. Imagine that. But she takes care of all his girls and make sure everybody's in line getting paper.
No, before I get over there.
Now, sexiness was a weapon. It probably looked like Jade. That's my little 380 baby back in the days. I taught her everything she knows.
Just get it done.
You good, Scarlett?
Yeah, they're just stupid.
Oh, God, it's cold in the mug out here.
So, Suave, did my people take care of you inside?
Did they, y'all? You're looking out on that for real, family. No, for real, man. So, you maxed out, man. They held me down the whole nine. Man, yeah. Jokers were straight soldiers. You know what I'm saying? Plus, a little commissary here and there from Ebon, you know what I mean? Didn't hurt.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But nonetheless, you know what I'm saying? I appreciated that for real.
Hey, it ain't nothing, man. I only did what you did for me all those years. Because I never would have made it up here in Jersey. Had it been not for you, smacking up a nigga, too.
Yeah, man, we had some good times, man.
Yeah, the best, bro. The best.
No doubt. No doubt.
So you ready to shake the city up? Roll with your man for old time's sake? One last time?
Tell you the truth, Chef, that ain't even in me no more, man.
What? What you mean, man?
That's the fuck I'm trying to figure out.
Hey, look, man. See, I gotta tell you, even though Ebon here, what's going on with me, man? You know what I'm saying? Because I remember you was there when we had them divine intervention moments, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Smacking up a joke or two, you know what I'm saying? Dodging a bullet or two.
Yeah, we had a lot of them.
You know what I'm saying? Wondering if it was a god in the midst of it all.
Yeah, I remember those times, bro. So what's up?
I'm saved now, bro.
Wow.
I'm saved. So you maxed out. I met Jesus right up in my cell, bro.
Wow.
Only thing I got on my mind right now, I just want to do what we need to do legit, you know what I'm saying? And then take care of you and the family, man. And I hope you want to roll with me on that.
Hey, I don't know about that, man. That's all I know. These streets is all I know.
Look, if he can change me, I know he can change you.
Hey.
But look... We'll talk about this another time, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, Ian, I'm gonna be throwing me something tonight, man, so, you know, make sure you're there.
I'll be there, man. All
right.
I'll make sure I'm there.
No doubt.
We'll finish this conversation later.
No doubt.
Tonight.
Man. We need
all right?
No doubt, man.
Yo, man, don't forget me this time, man.
I got you, man.
You keep saying that shit, man.
Yo, come down through tonight. I got you.
All right, we gonna see, man. We gonna see.
Right. Make it do what it do.
All right, I'm looking forward to it, man. God damn. Hope she look like this right here. God damn.
She look better than that.
See, this is what you was missing while you was in the motherfucking man.
Yeah, those sticky pages on Don Diva definitely be sticky.
Yes, they do.
Yeah, I'm going to get up and check them right quick.
All right, man.
Now I done seen my old PJs. Told my man Chef with my brother he born by my new spiritual enlightenment. Seen Scarlett with her beautiful self and oh yeah. Say hey to my little murder mommy Jay. Just one more thing I gotta do. Go say hi to my aunt Octavia. Go get some of that good old home cooking, you know what I mean? Ain't nothing like being home, y'all. And this is what family is all about. And this is what you get when you come to my aunt Octavia's house. She's the patriarch of the family. She's the glue that kept us together after my mother and father died. This is the supreme and wakes mine.
Yo, man, Auntie done done it, dude. Your mom's killing it, dude.
No, I should.
Well, you know, I made your favorite oxtails.
That's it.
Mm-hmm. You gonna bring the burner out, man?
Yo, man, we gotta be safe eating too,
bro. Hey, you can take it
in.
Hey, yo, we need. I need that right there.
All right, that's cool.
It's like my fork and my knife.
I feel you, dude.
Hey, what's your mommy, man? Uncle Aaron, Uncle Sammy out.
You know, they have bravos, probably swindling some poor sucker out his money.
Oh, man, he's still doing that?
Yeah, he still know how to work that stick.
Come on, Auntie, I'm over here eating, man.
Pool stick, you dirty bastard.
You talking about a pool stick?
About the shit, man.
Your dirty mind. Get your mind out the gutter.
Too much information.
Too much, baby.
Yeah, well, how you think you got here?
Immaculate conception.
Yeah. I feel that.
It was on my part too. I was the one immaculating.
What?
All right, that's enough,
just
man.
Too much information.
Anyway. Yo, man, you know what? They talking about you all throughout the jail, man. You putting up 30, 40 a game, B.
Yeah, man.
Now, this is our basketball starter family. My cousin Walt, a.k.a. Roz. Called him that ever since he was little because he dominated everybody on the basketball court. This is my Uncle Sammy's son.
That's my baby right there.
You're doing it.
You gotta do it, man. Somebody gotta do it for the fam. You know what I'm saying? Like,
no, man. So you ready for records?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Man, like, trying to drop 30, 40 game there, too, man. Dang. Trying to get to the league, man. You know what I'm saying?
That's what's up.
You know, take you up to the blacktop, you know what I'm saying? Get it in like we used to, like back in the day. You know what I mean?
Yeah, man. You know my knee blown out, but we'll do that.
Oh, your P.O., Miss Jones, she's a friend of mine, so I want you to treat her right, okay?
Okay. Female P.O.?
She don't know where.
Oh, come on now, for real. I don't want to hear nothing.
You know they don't call me suave or not.
No, for real. Which reminds me, if you mind, I know you're eating, but I need to speak to your cousin. Could you excuse us for a minute?
And Ma just started getting in, but...
Yeah, you can take that and take that with you, too.
It's good seeing y'all, man, for real, man.
Good seeing you, too, cuz. My highlights, right?
Definitely.
So much stuff.
I
see.
Thank you,
man. Yeah,
thank you.
Yeah,
man.
You
know,
got burgers. Yeah, burgers on the table. You know you did a good job with what? Keeping them off the block.
But that took a family effort. Everybody helped them to be focused. I'm worried about you. What you gonna do now that you're home? You going back to hustling?
I'm done with the game. I'm through with it.
You done?
I'm done. I ain't got to worry about nobody coming out to me. I ain't going to be looking behind my shoulder, you know what I mean?
I knew it was something different about you when you came through the door.
Yeah.
I know your mother and father smiling at you right now. So tell me, did you get raped while you was in jail?
I don't even believe you even asked me nothing like that, man.
I mean, I wanted to ask you that. I was trying hard to put it in words.
Whatever.
Now, while I was in jail, it took the help of three individuals to change my life. And Calvin Blount was one of them. See, Calvin was my first cellie, and he was a God-fearing man. See, Calvin was what I considered a hero, because he went to jail for a crime that he didn't commit, yet he didn't even say a word about it. All you seen was Calvin just walking around jail praying for brothers. But for me, I think God planted him for the wrong place at the right time.
Good, man. Oh, man, I'm talking about you, brother. You've been gone for 2 years, man. You looking all like you still in the bank.
Dude, come on now. I'm just trying to stay healthy, baby. Healthy. Trying to stay alive.
You doing it, family.
So, dude, what's up, man? What you?
I should be saying the same to you, brother. You said you was going to do it, but my God.
Yeah, dude, this is it. This is me, man, 100%. You know what I mean? This is, my heart is with him, man.
No doubt, man. It's beautiful, man.
Thank you, man. So, dude, what you doing now that you're home, man?
Hey, man, I'm about to start a record label.
Say word.
Word up, bro.
Wow.
Okay. I need some tracks. Can you bless your brother with some tracks,
come
man?
Come on, man. Always and forever. You'll always get that.
How the feel?
Everybody's great, man.
That's what it is.
How about you, man? How's church?
Tell you too, Cal. I ain't been home since I got home yesterday, man. I stayed over my aunt's house, man.
Wow, really?
Kind of scared to see her. You know, I don't know how she's going to take me.
Yeah, I feel you, man. But everything's gonna be all right, man.
Yo, you think they got a spot here for me, man?
Come on, man. There's definitely a spot here for you. I'm just glad to see you, bro. You're looking good, man.
Likewise,
glad you're home, man.
Likewise, wow. Man. Hey, look, I'm going to go over and sit right here and listen to you.
You got your first, you know what I'm saying?
It's just a little something, something, man.
A little something, man.
Yeah, dude, nothing
that's
serious.
That's a little something. I'm scared when you throwing it down, man.
Nothing too serious, man, you know?
You really doing it.
You know, as I sat there and watched Calvin play the keys and give God his first through praise and worship, I couldn't help but to wonder if I can do the same. If I can give God my first and everything I did. All I had to do was just leave the streets alone and make a change for the best. Little did I know, the streets wouldn't leave me alone.
Cherish. Why are you looking at me? You can't give me no love? I can't get a hug?
No!
What the hell is wrong with you? You don't know your husband when you see him?
Man! Well, I know who you look like, but who are you? Because I ain't seen my husband in 7 years, and you know what this nigga had the audacity to tell me I couldn't see him? Because he didn't allow me to? Are you serious? Really? It's been 7 years, Suave. Why couldn't I see you? For 7 years. And you think it's all right for us to just jump back into it like nothing happened, like I just saw you yesterday? For 7 years? I came home night after night worried about you. That's all I could do was think about you. But yet, I can't see you. I'm your wife.
Cherish, I had to do
for
that.
For 7 years.
I had to do that.
Look, man, I couldn't do that bed knowing that they could bring you in and take you out anytime they wanted to.
Why? I got letters. But what's that? Your brother's coming over? Your uncle's coming over? They talking about how they seeing you, but I can't see you.
It hurt me too.
Birthdays, holidays.
Look. I can't bring back the years we just lost, man. But I tell you, if you give me another chance, you know what I'm saying? I want to be the man that you always wanted me to be. I want to put the past behind us. I know that may be hard, but we need to put it behind us, man. You're right. I know I couldn't have did that bid, man. I couldn't have done it. Yeah, man, come on now. You hear me? Just give me another chance. That's all I'm asking. You want to try with me? You going to give me another chance?
Yeah, I'll give you another chance. But it's going to take 7 years.
I'll be 7 years. You ain't going to see like the last 7 you just seen. I missed you. There won't be 7 more, I'll tell you that. There won't be 7 more.
Now this is when it starts getting interesting, y'all. This is Brian, aka Havoc, Cherish's little jump off while I was in jail. She swears up and down ain't nothing happened, but why would the little nigga have the keys to the crib if there ain't nothing happened?
Show you, man.
You must be happy.
Yeah, with Cherish.
In the kitchen making me some breakfast.
Man. Yeah.
Yeah, so you on my couch and shit. Just chilling.
On your couch?
Yeah.
Where? Come with interest. Oh, come with interest?
Yeah.
You bringing burners in my crib, son?
Oh, you think you bad, huh?
You bringing guns in my crib?
Yeah, bring your hand.
You motherfucker, you gonna come in my house, fucking my wife, and bringing guns and my shit on my table? And you must have been saying to yourself, I'm the motherfucking man.
Guess what, little nigga? Guess what? I'm back.
So, once y'all let your ass up any way you want to do this, I don't give a fuck. But I tell you, I promise you, next time you step to me thinking you the motherfucking man, Jesus ain't gonna be able to pray me for you. You understand me?
Oh my God, Swab, what are you doing? Get off of him! How are you alright?
Yeah, I'm good, man.
What is going on, Swab?
Ask him, man.
Why are you all over him?
Ask him!
Whatever. You ain't been home a minute and you still starting with the same bullshit. I'm about to go finish cooking. Please.
Since I came home, I wanted to make amends with everybody I loved, including my sister Tia. I haven't seen her over 6 years, but that was the reason why we were separated in the first place.
Get this over with. It's something that you really need to do, honestly. She's your family. You know, don't worry about, you know, how she gonna feel. At the end of the day, you need to handle this. You know what I mean?
I don't know if I can do this, though.
You have to do it. She's your family. You know what I mean? If it don't work out, I mean, it's cool. You know, we do what we do. Bonnie and Clyde, the whole thing. But I'm telling you, you really need to do this. So I'ma just let y'all have y'all thing. I'ma go sit over there on the side. You know, just don't worry. We'll talk to her. All right?
Okay. For 20 years, my sister sat under the same tree reading books and getting her mind right. And today, I hope I don't mess up her solitude. Tell me, what do you say after you've taken the life of someone loves so much? You can't bring that life back. I just only hope she can hear my heart.
You know, I remember that time when I fell in this lake.
How you jumped in trying to save me. I even realized that you could barely swim yourself.
You kept telling me you stay away from that edge, but next thing you know, I got seaweed and vines wrapped around my neck.
How old was I when I did that? I was like 9 or 10, right?
6. You were 6, Wav. And even back then, you were hard-headed as hell. Why did you even come here? What do you want? Do you want to break my heart again?
No,
what do you want me to, just help you again and just wait for you to turn around and just disappoint me again? Big old bad Sauve St. James. Fresh out of jail. I knew it. I knew you couldn't even wait. You got people, all kind of people owing you all kinds of money. But let me ask you something. How many young, black lives have you taken? How many? What about them? Huh, killer? And not to mention your best friend, the one that you killed because somebody else told you to. Come on, I don't think I can't do this. I'm ready to go.
Hold up, T. Hold up, man. Hold.
What? What?
Look, man. I thought about that over and over and over again. For the entire 7 years I was in jail. But I can't bring him back. I can't bring Frank back, T. I know what he meant to you. That's the life we chose.
The life we chose? Nah. No, that's the life that you chose. But y'all still didn't have to do it. Y'all did not have to kill him.
Look, Tia, you're my big sister. You just saved me more times than I can even remember. But right now, I need your help, man. I need you to help me save us.
Why would I help you now? For what? For what?
So you can get your little brother back, man.
Look, Suave. You're my brother. And I love you. But listen, I can't do this right now. I need some more time. I can't. No, I can't do this.
They say time heals all wounds. So I hope she give me another chance in the near future.
What's up with your man Wic? Rolling on Poppy hard. And Poppy ain't about business, Poppy about being a cowboy. Cause he popped that boy in broad daylight up on Avon. He bringing the heat down on all of us. Hurt my money, his money, everybody's money. Yeah.
You knew about this and then you tell me, man?
I forgot to tell you.
Ah, you knew that, man? You just hollered at me before I came up.
Yeah, slip your mom, big bro.
One thing about that shit, man, Poppy keep Wic close for two reasons. Cause he a fucking soldier. And to keep tabs on what the fuck we doing.
Now that's my cousin Sean, aka Wicked or Wic Nice. That's D Supreme's brother. We used to call them two Cain and Abel cause they used to fight like cats and dogs. I never thought he'd let the name Cain go to his head though.
Yo, know you ain't seen your cousin in a long time, man.
I don't give a fuck. That nigga, he could get it just like anybody else could get it.
That's what it is. What we gonna do? We gonna go in here, have this conversation. Either they roll with the family, or fuck it, man. It's like Afghanistan. Shoot first, ask questions later, you know what I mean?
I think that's them right there.
All right, cool.
So, I heard you making the banks bounce these days, man.
You know how it is, baby. Paper move how paper move, you know what I'm saying?
What's that, the new Rollie, man?
Oh, nah, man, you know what I'm saying? It's the Grandmaster, baby, you know what I'm saying? I'll let you know all about that, though.
See, you got my cousin over here looking like a guard, though.
Yeah, whatever, that's good baby. Money right there, baby. He a soldier. That's what I need around me, man. Soldiers.
So you got him putting in work, huh?
He do what he do, man.
Yeah. You know I know a little bit about being your soldier, right?
Yeah. Yeah, no doubt, yo. You was right here for a while, man.
We heard about that little incident you had on Avon Avenue.
Ain't nothing, baby. Ain't nothing. Swab, what you bring me down here for, man?
Check it, man. You put a lot of work back in the days on them streets, you know what I'm saying?
True.
You know, my name's still ringing bells on the bricks like never before.
Yeah, you know you still big time.
All right. I'm glad you recognize that. So what I'm about to ask you, I think it's like my just due.
All right. Whatever you want, man. You got it. You know how I go.
I'm glad you thinking like that, man.
Yeah, it is what it is, you know what I'm saying?
All right. Look at me and my brothers. We going legit. Leaving the game alone, you know what I'm saying?
Oh shit. Yo, hold up, man. The fuck is you talking about legit, yo?
When I'm Joe Pesci, I'm amusing you over here or something?
Yo, fuck out of here with that, yo.
Look, man, we starting a record label, man. Brick City Boy Records, you know what I'm saying?
Man, the
my
fuck
brothers,
here.
They about to be the same James game.
So what, you Suave Diddy now, man? You know what I'm saying? You trying to do music videos, dancing around, making jingles and shit? You know what I'm saying? I don't know what you're trying to get into or whatever. You know what I mean? But yo, we control these bricks, you know what I'm saying? Man, I know what this is, man. You know what I'm saying? Yo, you need bread, you know what I'm saying? Yo, come to me, I'll front you, you know what I'm saying?
And you gonna front me?
Yeah, I'm gonna front you. This is what it is, man. You know what I'm saying? I'll give you the money, you know what I mean? You do your little music videos and your jingles and stuff like that. I fund the whole shit, you know what I mean? You let me know what's good, but as far as all that legitimate shit, nah. They gonna keep moving what I'm moving in the bricks. You understand what I'm saying?
You talking about my family.
Famo, you ain't can't get out of this game, man.
Bro, I understand something. I just did 7 fucking years for you.
What the fuck?
For you,
lock, yo.
Hold up.
Go ahead, thick it in water, right?
Hey, yo, what's the thing?
Go ahead, thick it in water, right?
Watch him, spread. Watch him.
Chill out, y'all. Come on, now.
Watch him.
That's
how
you came
from
down, man. Come on, man.
Yo, hold your guard, dog.
We all come from money. How the fuck I forget where we came from?
Come on, yeah, man, put that shit down, man. Y'all niggas ain't gangsters, man. Y'all a bunch of motherfucking singers and shit. What? You
fat Joe looking motherfucker. Fuck you, bitch.
Look, watch your mouth, son. Stay in your lane, boss.
You know what I'm saying? Yo. You couldn't be talking about this nigga.
Eat your chicken. Eat your chicken and sing your fucking song.
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Like I said, we done, man.
Yo,
we done with it. We starting a record label. That's it, G.
Rob, whatever, yo. You know what I'm saying?
All of that shit you talking about being out the game fan, don't nobody lead this game. How the fuck you gonna betray the money? Your brain ain't focused.
I don't wanna hear all of that. Me and my brothers is going legit. Whatever you do with Wic Tech, yeah, you know first and 15th over here, that's on you.
That's the days you
got. There ain't shit left to talk about.
There ain't nothing to talk about. We talking too much shit.
There ain't shit left to talk about.
Here's what it is.
I see you. Know what I mean? Be easy.
I hope y'all blow up. Yeah. All right? We're gonna blow something the fuck up behind.
Yeah.
We definitely
right here.
Back.
Yeah, right here.
Shit like Biggie and Pop.
Hey, yo, Wic. Whenever you ready, come on, man. The door wide open.
No, see, I knew that hold that Poppy had on Wic. It was the same hold he had on me 7 years back and even early before then. That's the reason why I kept the door open for Wic to come back home anytime he wanted to.
Man, how the fuck you gonna pull a gun on your own brother?
How the fuck you gonna pull a gun on your own brother?
Yo, man, I ain't know where the fuck your head was at.
I ain't know where the fuck your head was at.
Yo, man, so what the fuck we gonna do then? What's up?
So what the fuck you think we should do?
Look, Cuz needs you back in this shit, man.
Family needs you, man. I need you, man. You need to come back, man.
And that Poppy dude, man, you need to stop fucking with that dude, man.
Yo, that nigga is a bitch-ass motherfucker. I just fucking roll with this nigga, because, yo, he done got us fucking money for a long-ass time. Yeah,
man, what the fuck you think Schwab been doing?
Just chilling, playing with his fingers, man?
Yo, man, if y'all get money like the way you said you is, man, what the fuck?
Yeah, we get money the way I said we is.
Yo, man, we out here doing it, man.
Yo, man. All right, off that shit. How mom doing, man?
Hey, mom is mom, man. You need to come and see her more often.
Yo, I ain't seen her in a long time. I know she's gonna cuss my ass smooth fuck out like she did last time.
Oh, yeah. You can best believe that.
All right, man. Look. We gonna be like Cain and Abel, or we gonna get this motherfucker
money, let's walk
man.
These dogs, man.
All right, yo, man. Fuck a fucking Poppy. Yo. Family is family. I'm in, man.
That's what it is, man.
That's what it is.
All right, tell Suave that's what it is in the fam. I'm in.
That's what it is.
In every hood, there's a barbershop that's like a neutral grounds. In our hood, it was Scoville's. My man Tone used to hook me up with the hot towels on my head.
Hey, yo, Tone, I'm going to hit this bathroom, B.
All right, boss.
What's up, nigga? Money, man. Yeah.
Poppy sends his regards.
Yo! 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 Hold on.
I got his ass, man. Hey, Wic. Come on, get this punk nigga's ass. Come on, pick this nigga up, man.
Gerald LaVert, man. Give me this shit, motherfucker. Give me your shit.
Get this big nigga up.
Get your damn, motherfucker. What you ain't
shit.
550.
Hold on, let me get that side, man. Let me get that side. You get all this. On his left, man. That's it.
Man, this nigga's about 40 pounds.
Damn.
Shit.
Hey,
yo. I'll be right back, Tone. We just got to get this piece of shit. He was on the floor in the bathroom.
Get out of here, man. We don't want him in here.
Get out of here.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Fuck. I got him, y'all. I got him. Man, this nigga's about 800 pounds, man.
Damn. They call smoke boogie.
Chill ass.
Yeah, quick, get him in there, baby. Get him in there.
Chill.
Come on, catch me in the here. Bathroom. Is you crazy?
Stupid ass bastard. You got something for your ass, nigga.
Exactly. You got some.
Sit your ass. Fucking ass, nigga.
Fuck wrong with you.
Let me get a 20-piece fuck. Don't eat wrong. Come on, man. Come on.
Hey, you.
No, leave his jewels on there. Give him some chicken so he wake up, man.
Come on, man. Who's gonna fucking pay for the shit, man?
No, man. You got wait. He gonna take care so he wake up.
No, take the shit off, man.
Come on, man. Yes, hello.
Suave.
What's wrong, Aunt Tabby?
I need you to go find your cousin Walter.
Where he at?
I don't know. He said something about going to Branchbrook to clear his mind out.
Alright, I got him.
I don't know what the problem is. He ran out of here talking about he can't go to college. I need you to find him.
Don't worry about it. I got him.
Okay, thank you, baby. Thank you.
Alright.
Call me. Alright, bye-bye.
a week before he goes to Rutgers on a four-year scholarship, and Walter's running out the house acting all crazy? Yeah, I think I need to go check this out.
What's wrong with him? No, man. This nigga been out for about like a half hour, man. Like, just doing this shit, acting strange, man. I'm ready to eat, man. I'm hungry than a motherfucker.
I can take it. What up, cuz?
What's up, y'all?
Damn, I wish I could shoot like that. What's wrong with you, bitch?
Career's over, yo.
What the hell is you talking about, man? Why are you looking like that?
I got AIDS, man.
You hear what he just said to me?
What did he just say?
Did you hear what he just told me?
We got AIDS.
What? How the fuck you get AIDS? Y'all remember Keisha?
Yeah, and?
Went down to the loop and had unprotected sex. Unprotected sex? You fucking idiot. Yeah, man. My shit broke, bro. Broke? Yeah, son. Like, yo, every time I piss, son, my shit burning, son. Every time you pee, it do what? My shit burn when I piss.
Stop, D, stop. D.
So my life and my career is over, son. You sitting here laughing, son?
Oh, my God.
Yo, hold up. The Keisha, she got AIDS? Did she tell you you got AIDS?
Nah.
Steve, man.
Did you go to the doctor and find out you had AIDS?
Nah.
You ain't going to no doctor and find out you had AIDS. Did the doctor say you got AIDS?
Nah.
Oh, shit.
Working the same, bro.
Damn, I guess it ain't.
And shit is coming out my shit. My shit burning when I piss, son. Just...
All right, let me get straight. The doctor ain't tell you had AIDS. Keisha ain't tell you had AIDS. But you saying you got AIDS.
So what is it if it ain't AIDS?
Man, you all right, man. Give me that damn ball. You need to stick to that. Stick to this, man.
What y'all laughing about, though?
Are you bugging? No, it ain't no damn AIDS, man.
Nah.
You good.
But you gonna learn your lesson this time.
No doubt.
Yeah, he gonna find out.
Yeah, on the real, we gonna take you to a little club, baby.
Club?
Yeah. All of us been to the club, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I've been there.
Yeah.
Something like dance club?
Oh, yeah. You going to be dancing, bro.
Definitely two-step.
No doubt. You going to be dancing. Can you say Q-tip on a needle?
Q-tip on a needle.
Yeah, Q-tip on a needle. Say it three times. Get familiar with it.
Yeah, definitely.
What you talking about, yo?
Say it three times. Get in your mouth. Get it familiar. Q-tip on a needle. Q-tip on a needle. Yeah.
You gonna learn off of this.
You gonna learn, right?
Come on, man. Let's get the fuck out of
here. Come on, man. Take
this damn ball, man.
It was Sunday, and I needed some answers on how to deal with Poppy for the week. So I asked the man who I knew could give me all the answers I was looking for.
He's doing what I do, man.
I had you playing some extra keys over there.
Yo, it's 88 keys, on he playing 108.
I'm like, yo, spirit was moving, man.
It was.
But I had to holler at you about something, you know what I'm saying? You know, they keep trying to draw me back in the streets, man. I don't even know how to handle it, man.
What do you mean, man? I mean, you know, everything cool with the family and everything, but I know you heard about what happened to me, you know what I mean, at the barbershop.
Yeah. People try to take me out.
Yeah, I did, man. I did.
I mean, I ain't even hurt, dude. You know what I mean?
I'm glad you did, man.
I'm just saying, like, church is good, you know, studio good, family good, but I don't know how to do, you know, this whole situation with Poppy coming after me.
I mean, Swab, man, I mean, you know what that life is, man. You know where it got you, and it's a dead-end street, man. You're in a better place right now, mentally, you know what I mean, emotionally. You know, your focus is what it needs to be. You just gotta remember, man, to take one day at a time, man. Rome wasn't built in a day, bro. Church is church. But the church has to be in the inside. You gotta carry that with you every day. It gets tough. when you're not hearing the music, yeah, when you're not hearing the clapping, when you're not hearing the word come forth, it gets tough. But that's when it's time to turn up the heat. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? I mean, this is a real walk, man. Yeah. You know, it's tough. I know it's tough. But that's a dead end street, man.
That's why I came to you, B, because I know I was going to get that truth.
Look, man, I got a lot of confidence in you, man. And I got a lot of faith in you. You know, you're in a different place, Swab. And I know you could do this, man. You could do this. You know? And no one's going to try and play you as a punk. Nah. It ain't going to happen like that. But just trust him to take care of your enemies, man. That's what he's here for. That's what we trust him for.
Now, although I received those words of wisdom from my boy Calvin earlier that day, it was hard to tell my brother and my cousins I couldn't roll with them later that night. So we went club hopping. Got a few drinks here and there. And I seen some old friends I haven't seen in a long time. Like my man Billy Dallas. That's Ebon's best friend. And they telling me he's going out with my cousin Pumpkin right now. Imagine that. And the brother over there with the dreads, that's my man Philip Davis, aka Big Snuff. Both of these dudes can rhyme like crazy, so I gotta use them for the label when it go down. Y'all, this is how we used to do it. You know, things started looking up for me. And I even started believing that little saying about time going fast when you're having fun. I made sure I made my appointments with Yolanda, my PO.
So far,
so far, so good. This is actually my last appointment.
All right.
I'm all right. Let's see. So you've been home 3 months, bringing your check stubs on time, urine samples are clean. I think we need to celebrate.
Celebrate?
Yes, celebrate. You know, after today, this is it. No more weekly check-ins. You'll be a citizen again. Go where you want, do what you want to do. Okay. Free from all your past. Sign my papers, you'll have your life back. You ready for that?
Of course I'm ready for all that. That's what's up.
Good to hear, good to hear.
Yeah. So, I don't know what kind of celebration you had in mind. I'll tell you what I'll do.
Let me take you out to lunch, you know what I'm saying? My treat.
Your treat, really?
Yeah, my treat.
Well, I did kind of have you eating in mind, but more so on my treats. Just sign that, let me get your treats, baby.
Where you going?
I'm not going anywhere. And I can show you better than I can tell you.
Oh, wait. Oh, my damn. Wanda, what? It's your boss in other
way. Wait, no. My boss is on vacation.
Wait, what?
Wait, look.
You know my wife.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? You friends with my aunt.
I do.
Wait. Don't that matter to you?
Hell no. Right now, this matters to me. What? My treat.
Come on now, girl.
I'm not going to tell you.
Yolanda.
Boy, you gotta stop playing with me.
Girl, you're strong as hell. Wait, listen.
Now, this is what I like to call an oh my damn moment. You know, the moments when you get yourself into situations you can't believe you got into in the first place. Now, I done been with many women and tore up a lot of punani, but I can't even front. Yolanda got me shook like a little bitch. I know I got to think of something real quick to get myself out of this.
I don't have what you need.
What do you mean? You don't have what I need. You do, though.
No, I don't. Wait, damn. I ain't got what you need. I ain't got no baby leg.
A baby leg. What is a baby leg?
A baby leg.
Sorry?
No.
Uh-huh. We can work. Uh-huh. Smell it? Uh-huh. Oh. Appetizers was not on the menu. Mr. St. James. Sign these papers for me, baby. Get you on your way. You tell your auntie I'll be by her house later, okay? I still like your style. I'm not into treats or herbs.
I like your style too.
Thank you, sweetie.
You enjoy the rest of your day, right?
You do the same. Really?
Thank you, Jesus. Hey, come on, man. Come on.
What was
What's all that shit about?
My sister Tia called me out of the blue, told me she wanted me to come by. So I hurried up and got over here. Maybe this time I'll be able to talk and tell her some things.
Go look out on this. I needed this.
Yeah, no, it's hot out here. Plus, I gave you the plain one. I got the pink one.
So who made you call me?
Almeen called me.
For real?
Yeah, I said the same thing when I saw him on the call ID. I was like, word? I wasn't even going to pick it up, but yeah, I was like, Almeen, what? Talk about some. Yeah, Suave, guess what? Suave is not in the streets no more. Suave is not doing this no more. I'm like, well, whatever. Because, you know, I don't even believe shit he say anyway. You already know this. And, you know, everything that come out of Almeen's mouth is a lie. Every word.
Yeah, that's a little bro.
So I ain't know whether to believe him or not, you know. Yeah. But this label, you started a label?
Yeah. Called Bridge City Boy Records. You know what I'm saying? Big man told me to do it. Set the game plan. I followed up.
Oh, big man told you to do it. Big man. I mean, you know what? I'm proud of you for that, and I would never knock that. I would never knock that. But you know what? But what about all the stuff I was telling you? Not to do this and not to do that. You ain't listen to me, but, well, at least you listen to somebody. You know, instead of letting you having to spend 7 years in there.
Yeah, well, they say experience is the best teacher, right?
Yeah, it is, and I hope you learn.
I'm Einstein right now. You don't even understand.
But look, let me ask you something.
What's up?
All right. I never been to jail, right? I mean, except to see you. But I ain't never spent no time in there.
Yeah, all right. What?
But tell me, everybody that I see go in and out of there, why is it that they, you know, they kind of buff, they, you know, six-packed up and, you know, calves and legs and all that? I mean, I'm saying, they hitting the weights. What the hell are you hitting? Sandwiches?
Man.
What did you do? And you've been home, hold up, 1, 2, 3 months, and like, you chubby as hell. What's going on? What are you eating?
How you gonna dig on me? You talking about jail? You ain't never been there.
Look, all right.
You know what my workout plan was? Straight up and down.
What?
Trying to keep niggas off my ass. That's what was my. I was like this. That was it. That was workout plan enough for me. Right. I couldn't get in the gym.
Oh, what? Just turning right and left.
That's right.
Just looking behind your back.
Exactly.
Looking over the right. Looking over
exactly.
The left.
Exactly. I told you, man.
Dang.
I was watching like this, back against the wall. Like, I couldn't even get. You know, I was letting it rinse, but I couldn't. It was crazy, man.
You couldn't
man.
Really get to
I
it.
I couldn't get to it.
Oh.
I had to wait till I get in my celly. Me and my celly, you know, you turn your back on me, you know.
Oh.
It was crazy. And we talk about grown men. How you doing? Man, it was crazy.
What?
This is what you need to be eating. Salad.
Look, whatever,
lettuce,
man.
Tomatoes. It even got turkey in it. You're talking about you need meat. You eating steaks. You need to eat turkey. That's how you need to eat.
Tara's been feeding me good.
My baby do what she got to do.
Well.
And, I can't tell you the rest of it.
No, I don't need to know all that.
All I'm saying is, I'm good. When they say good loving, you gain weight for good loving, I'm humongous,
Adam. And so all I'm saying is, don't probably want a diet cracker at that. These are premium.
Come
these
on,
are good
man.
For you. You need to mess with these.
We'll be right back.
Now, 4 days later after Wick's birthday party, Almeen, Dollar, and Matt Grove had a paying gig down in Alabama. So the entire family, except Ebor, Bree, and Tia, went down to show support.
Bullshit ass nigga. Yeah, cookie dough eating motherfucker. Come see me that.
Hey yo, my man. You walk over, you gonna lay back, baby.
It's right after I say this. You know what I'm saying, man? Man, calm down. Man. I'm gonna get this shit.
What you all angry for, man?
Cause my life ain't right, nigga. Yours right.
That's why they over here.
We good, we good.
Gotta take it, man. Fellas.
Dressed like segregated
naps. See that? Then you ain't more, Snake. Matt Grove.
You know what, baby, from the looks of things, it don't look safe around here. I need you to do me a favor. Get you and the girls up in the car and meet me in the parking lot.
All right, but you need this right here?
She told me.
Ebon gave it to me. With, I mean, with Sam.
Oh, my God.
If you need it, I got it. You need to protect yourself.
Yeah, you're right. I'm going to have to talk to my brother when we get back to Jersey. Just get the girls, you know what I'm saying? I'll meet you in the parking lot.
Alright, no doubt.
No, I love you.
I love you too.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. I'm gonna
get me a call. Hey, babe. Come on, man. You need to just get a drink, man. Calm down.
And I ain't you big, man. I'm gonna catch you, man.
For where?
Fuck cookie licks. These niggas is fucked, man.
What's up with your man, man? How you gonna book a show and be acting like this?
It's the alcohol, man.
Hey.
I'm gonna go talk to him now.
Okay.
But I got something else.
What's up? What's up, man? You gonna do my magic trick on me?
Like magic.
Man, see, 7 years, man.
Yeah. Put it away just for you.
You do. All right.
You think you with me?
I'm with you. I'm with you. I got you.
All right.
Gotcha.
You go holler at this fool, man.
Yeah, you do that, dude, for work. I ain't gonna holler at that dude, man.
Right out there.
Yeah. Now, I knew once I had that gun in my hand, the old suave would return just in the blink of an eye.
Hey,
yo, listen, man, all that fucking bullshit that when we was over there kicking with the shorties and y'all talking, yo, we here to connect motherfucking business.
Hold on.
Wait a minute, pal.
Can we handle this business?
The rude boy, you're threatening up?
Just chill, bro.
We appreciate you bringing this out, perform tonight.
Yeah.
You just came to collect the other half of the money. Out of eye for a while, we know where you're nothing, pussy.
Suck your mama.
Listen. You know what? Maybe we could go on the back and talk a little bit more business. All right, we're going to finish chopping it up.
Yeah, real business.
Let's
real
do that.
Tough, you know?
All right, I'll meet y'all back then.
All right.
Pussy, boy. Feel like it's like I'm here with the
you
truck
sure?
Out there.
Feel right?
Oh.
Y'all got money machines, man.
All right, bro, man. I appreciate it.
Okay.
All
right.
You serious? Fuck us up, bro. I thought your fucking brother left.
Man, that's so cool, man. Man.
Grow up, big bro. Hold up.
Say yo out. Just get what you need, man.
Trust me.
Who are you? I'm going to tell you right now.
Yeah.
Shoot that motherfucker.
Pop off on this.
Shoot that
You know what, Al? I'm feeling move for a motherfucking magic trick.
Fuck, look,
we ain't even going
through the man, man.
Y'all
love
me. You know what? Now I'm in a move for one.
Fuck you, man.
Touch.
Fuck you, man, magistrate.
Now, I don't know what exactly made these dudes hate on me, but I knew one thing. Me and my family was going to make it back to Jersey alive.
Now you motherfuckers see me. Now you go.
Game over. I ain't in the mood for this shit. So
Prime. What's up, nigga?
What's up, man? Oh my God, look at this mess. Officers of the damn law. Now for these two to wind up on my doorstep, I know it's nothing but Poppy's doing. I used to go to school with both of these idiots. Now Williams was the one that arrested me back in 03. But his partner King, that's Steve Urkel with a badge, man. This is nothing but Poppy's way of keeping an eye on me.
Big swab. Right.
What's going on, man? Looking good. Like you eating good.
Yeah, you too, man.
Yeah. Nice house, man.
Who else is this? Man, you know this is my house, man. Why would you even come over here if you...
Nah, I know you ain't got no job, dog.
You know this my crib. She took care of the house while I was done, man.
Yeah, your wife took care of a lot of things when you were gone. What's that nigga she used to take care of in Project?
Dark skin dude, right?
Yeah. Got Lex.
Come on, man. Don't, come on, all that disrespect to my wife. Why y'all here, man?
Hey, listen, man, who was you 2 weeks ago?
Alright, look. Can we take this in my backyard? You know what I'm saying? I don't want all these people seeing what's going on right now. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, yeah, I ain't found that. You can?
Nah.
Hey, lead the way.
Whatever, man.
I ain't no snitch, never been one. Besides, y'all keep your guns and your hoisters, you know what I'm saying? Trust y'all, man.
What's up? A Brett farm, Jonathan?
Yeah, all right, man. You know this team Tweed, B. Stop playing with
me,
man.
Team Tweed?
New boo-boo?
Yeah, it's new you. I can't believe y'all coming up over here, man. 7 years, man.
What y'all coming over here?
Hey, man.
I told you, man. I have new
questions. I've been clean, B.
Been clean what? 2 weeks?
Nah, come on, man. I've been clean, bro.
You know you our favorite gangster.
I told you, man, I ain't no gangster no more, man. I'm good, man. I don't do none of that stuff.
Oh,
yeah, I heard you like
rapping
Run down and shit.
Yeah.
Singing hymns and shit.
Man, that's me. That's
singing
me.
Hymns and selling rock at the same time.
I'm still no rock, man. I sing a little hymn or two. You want something? What? You want something? You
want
me to say something,
man? Take your motherfucking hands out your pocket.
You're harassing me in my backyard.
Take it back. Back.
You ain't got no. You know your team.
Swap.
You finished, man. I ain't doing that, man.
Swap. You know you
swap.
Like this.
Swap.
You know my fucking face.
Do
me a
face. Hey, yo, come on, man. I'm fucking beat you down in my own backyard, man.
May 2nd. Where the fuck was you at May 2nd?
I was just throwing on the condom, you know what I mean, so I wouldn't get your second baby off.
Come on, come on, man. Come on, man. Now, let me explain something to you, right?
Hello.
Let me explain something to you, nigga. Let me explain something to you, right? I'm gonna ask you again. May 2nd, nigga. Where the fuck was you at?
I'm about to tell you, man. Come on.
Next thing that come out your mouth better be what we asking.
All right, man. All right, look. Me, Matt Grove, and my brothers and them, and with my wife and her girls, man, we was down in Alabama doing a show, B. We wasn't even nowhere near Jersey, man.
What part of Alabama?
Come on, man. Alabama, motherfucker. How this big ass Alabama. I don't even remember you beat the shit out of me. Come on, man. I'm clean, man.
What the fuck was you with, Swab?
Look, man, I'm telling you. It was me. Alright, it was me, Matt Grove, my brother Almin, my cousin Wick, my cousin D, and motherfucking Dollar, man. And my wife and her girls, man. I'm clean, man. Can you get me the fuck up off the ground?
Swab, let me tell you something right now, nigga. We're gonna check your alibi.
Check them, man.
I guarantee you, if one of them motherfuckers that you just mentioned,
Will,
if they say something different,
that. Ain't nobody gonna say nothing different,
man. If they
man.
Say something different, right? You gonna be a deacon at your own funeral, motherfucker.
Fuck it, man. I'll be a deacon at my own funeral. Can you get me off the ground, man?
Now, even after all the harassment, name calling, and beating me up, these dudes still had nothing on me. So an hour later, they had to let me go.
Is that
nothing
like that?
Hey, yo, man, Suave here, bruh.
Yo.
We got big homie Poppy. Can you check Suave out real quick? Can't
hold up, hold up, hold up.
Suave!
Hey, what you? Poppy, you know? You know, Poppy, you know?
Poppy. Big homie, yeah, big Poppy.
What you? Hey, man, let the niggas in, man.
Big Poppy. In the building.
Hey, look, it's Fat Joe and the Terrible Squad.
Mr. Dale.
Make it over there.
What up, ladies?
Dancing back with shit.
Look at this. So what the hell are you supposed to be doing over here, man? You see me trying to conduct business, B.
I just want to see what my money was buying me, man. You know what I'm saying?
No money.
Yeah, my money, man.
His money.
This nigga serious? Damn right.
check this out. Next time you have somebody coming over here, you know, meet me at Schofield's at the barbershop, yo, make sure the nigga ain't got no glass jaw, man. I had to wire the dude up, you know what I'm saying? I know you ain't taking care of no damn doctor bills.
Glass,
you know what I'm
jaw. Peep game. Ain't nobody doing no glass jaws over here, you understand what I'm saying?
Oh,
we doing glass brains, fam, but we trying to see noodles, you know what I'm saying?
We got some oodles and noodles in the back, dog.
The fry. You know what I'm saying?
like five bowls, motherfucker.
Yo, man.
Ain't nothing.
Hey, you trying to do noodles with these Baca boys here?
Baca boys.
This is up, man. If y'all going to shoot, do it or don't.
Exactly.
But if not, put these motherfuckers down.
Word up.
Do it or don't.
Chill.
Wait, chill. You see this, man? I told you, B. Once one fall, another one rise up.
Come on, man. Young man. I'm going to take a picture of y'all gangsters and put y'all on Facebook.
You know what?
None of y'all niggas shooting nothing.
Hold on.
Put them shits up.
Bottom line, man. If you coming over here for business, you chill. Get a seat. If you ain't chilling for business, man, get the fuck out of here. We got things we got to do here, B.
I see you on your Diddy shit. You know what I'm saying? You on the Spice Girls, you know what I mean? You do your thing, baby. We gonna see you, you know what I mean?
Whatever, B.
Right,
you know where we at? Take the gay Paris out of here, man.
Fuck y'all, Wick. Don't forget where home is, man.
Hey, y'all,
man.
Come get this last motherfucker over here looking like Dolores Claiborne, man.
Get fucking sorority popping up and shooting this motherfucker.
Put up, man. Fuck them, yo. You know what I mean, Poppy?
Niggas some straight bitches, man. You know what I'm saying? We gonna see them motherfuckers, yo. Ain't nothing.
I know every move Poppy gonna make. Every move this motherfucker gonna make, don't even worry about it. I was with that nigga for a while when he was down, so.
I feel you.
Don't even worry about it. We'll get this nigga.
So let me know, man. That nigga's gotta let me know, man. He telling me not handle the shit.
Alright, dig this. This we gonna do. We gonna wait for the motherfucker in the car, and we gonna ease out the back. See where they going. And we gonna handle this shit.
On the road, man. I did enough time for everybody, baby. This is what we need to be concentrating. The nigga's scared. That's just why I came over here, man. We need to concentrate on this music. You dig what I'm saying, baby? All that other shit, leave the block alone, man.
Sometimes you can't, though, man.
Hey, that's why we, I know. I love it, too. You know, I felt the little energy come back when the motherfuckers in front of me, but I ain't trying to hear all that right now, man.
Come on, man. Bro,
hey,
let's
hey,
go,
you here for a reason, bro. Let's squat up and get this money, man.
No, man. Right, so let's finish this session. Fuck out, man. So we need to take care of this shit, man.
Man, this shit is becoming a problem.
Al, here, Dolly, y'all ready, man? This all that matter right now, B.
Yeah,
come on, man.
Let's focus, B. Fuck it.
All right, well, fuck it, man.
All right, I'll give you a call later. You call me. All right, I'll just close up because I'm waiting for Suave to call me.
I'm waiting for Suave to call me. I'm
going to stupid. Hey, baby, what's up?
What's up, mama?
How far away are you?
I'll be there in a few minutes. I'm just getting some gas right now. I'm like not even a whole 5 minutes away.
Hey, look.
Yeah, I was thinking about going to PF Chang's, you know what I'm saying? You cool with that?
Yeah, I am hungry. That'll be good.
All right. Well, I'll be there in 5 minutes, all right? You just keep you looking as beautiful as you are, you know what I mean?
Are you silly? All right, hurry up.
What? 5 minutes, y'all. Just a simple 5 minutes can be the difference between life or death. Now, once the cops and the detectives came and they labeled it as a crime scene, they showed that the guy did a breaking and entering. And although Cherish did shoot him, she did the greatest thing that none of my family members have ever done. She registered a gun to her company, so they ruled everything out as self-defense. They say tragedies happen in threes. Well, the night where we took Cherish to the studio to record, That's really when all hell broke loose.
Me and my crew, we do the damn thing.
What I tell you, do you see what's going on right now, right?
Yeah, shit is official up in this motherfucker,
yeah,
man.
You know what I'm saying?
All right, Toto. I'm going to take a cut right here, Toto.
I'm going
to go in there. Hey, you know, come on back in.
Yeah, I'm good, man. Right, I'm going to step outside, smoke real quick, man.
Right. All right.
That's what I'm going to do. You take this motherfucker in for me?
Yeah, I'll take it in.
All right, no doubt, man. Yeah. No doubt.
I'll see you when you get back
all
in.
All right.
All right.
Damn, it's nicer than a motherfucker out here tonight.
All right, Toto, we're going to take five right here. Give me like 5 minutes. All right.
You did your thing over there, girl.
Thank you. So you like it?
Yeah.
All right.
You comfortable with every, you know, the spot and everything?
Yeah, I mean, Toto real cool. It's chill. I like it here.
What?
You know what? I know what the fuck I'm about to do. I'm about to see what old girl doing tonight.
I'm just saying, like, it's different. It's all new to me now. You know, you supporting me. You got my back. Before, it was just like, you know, leaving me out bay, me doing for myself. And it's a change with you, like, really supporting me all the way. Thank you.
Thank you. She's going on.
Somebody calling me, man.
I'm calling now. God.
Oh, man.
Goodness.
I'm going to take this. Go ahead, too, finish that up.
All right, so we're
going to
pick up from them.
Hello? Yeah, I told you I was going to get your ass, motherfucker.
Who is this?
Red light, green light, nigga.
Yo.
Yo, E.
Oh, shit! Go!
Motherfucker.
Come on, man! The fuck?
Let's go, let's go.
Who did it?
Fuck me, man.
Who did it? Bobby!
Wait, what happened?
Baby, baby, call the ambulance.
What happened?
Cherish, call the ambulance, baby.
It was Poppy.
Call the ambulance,
hey,
man.
I'm
going to
kill that boy.
Who did it, man?
Poppy, yo.
Fuck you,
man.
Go, come on, that's all. Come on, yo. Hey, yo, somebody get him a towel, yo.
Yo.
Come on, man. Come on, man. It's all right. It's all right. Don't worry about that, man.
I'm good, yo.
All right, all right.
Good.
Give him a towel!
I'm good. Yo. I knew it was him, man. I looked dead in his fucking face.
You sure, man?
I'm 100% sure, yo. I'ma kill that motherfucker.
Just relax. Don't even worry about it. Come on, man. We got that nigga. Just relax,
good,
B.
Yo, I'm good. I'm good, but I'ma kill this motherfucker, yo.
Where y'all niggas at, yo?
254.
This nigga just shot E-ball, yo.
Yo.
Oh, my
God.
Harry, somebody shot.
Fuck that.
Niggas talking about when they get shot. And they be talking.
What, nigga, what?
That shit hurt
come
like
on,
a motherfucker.
Come on, man.
Now, while Cherish was calling the ambulance and my cousin was calling the crew, only had one word on my mind. That was revenge.
Man,
I won't. Yo, Wick, where you at, man?
Hey, yo, man, I'm on my way to your crib right now.
No, you can't go to the house right now. It's hot on the house, man.
All right, what's up?
You know what happened last night, right?
Yo, man, we gotta get these motherfuckers. I don't give a fuck. We gotta get these niggas, cuz.
Check it. Meet me right here on Hawthorne and Elizabeth, right here at Jersey Chicken, man.
Alright, that's what it is. Hey, matter of fact, I'm in that area right now. I'm gonna be there in about 3 minutes.
Yo, all the church stuff is out the door right now. I'm back to the old swab, B.
Alright, that's what's up, man.
Alright, 100.
Alright, 1.
I'm sitting there on the phone and we gonna shoot my brother like nothing ever even happened.
Hey, cuz, look, man, we gonna have to get this motherfucker, yo. Fuck that shit, man. No holds barred. We gonna get this
motherfucker. Dollar, no, right now.
Dollar, what up, man?
Chillin', what's good? Glad you called me. Heard what happened.
Yeah, man. Straight up
what's
and down,
deal?
Man. What up, cuz?
Hey, what's good?
Good.
Hey, yo,
man.
You know them niggas be up at Bravo's and shit, right?
Word?
Hey, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, the motherfuckers up there, yo. We got them.
All right,
we got him. I called my brother, you know what I mean? Tell him to go up that bitch, and then, you know, hey, He give us a call back and we take it from there.
Yeah, D probably at the hospital right now with Ebon in there.
You ready?
All right, that's what it is.
All right, yeah, no problem.
I need you to just put the word out, but you can't do nothing, man. Y'all gonna be on tour in a few, B.
If necessary, you know, I'm still on standby, bro. Like, it ain't nothing, but, you know, I'm gonna put the word on the street. I'm gonna let the homies handle this, you know. That ain't nothing but food for them.
That's what it is. It's time to eat.
Yeah.
All right.
Yo.
All right, cuz. It's easy, right? Take care of the little cuz, you know what I'm saying? Exactly.
We'll put her in the house and she can put part one in effect.
No doubt, man. It's on, man. It's on. I get these motherfuckers, all right? Yeah, let's go.
You know, I read somewhere in the Bible where Paul spoke and said, when I wished to do good, evil was ever present. Well, you mess for any one of my family members, evil is not just ever present. Evil from the east to west, me. I drop bombs on the nigga if you need the test. Flow for flow and toe to toe. Yo, can't nobody fuck with the skills that D possess. A wild nigga from the bricks with a nasty flow. Smoke trees, fuck bitches, and blast the foe. I'm the root of all evil, shoot y'all people. I let niggas know y'all crew not equal. I'm blazing hot like a sauna gig. Every chick that you got, they be on the dick. Official, hip hop inaugurate. I drop hits, got chips, straight ballin', bitch. This C for the cheddar, A for the ass.
It's good, man. You had anything to do with my brother getting shot, man?
Yo, man, I had nothing to do with your brother getting shot, man. I've been here all day, man.
Did you have anything to do with my brother getting shot, B?
Wow. Nothing.
Look, something man, real, man.
One more time.
He was in here all night, yo.
Strength of clutch, I'm gonna let you go, baby.
That's what it is.
Let him go.
Let him go, Uncle Sammy. Come on, man.
Come on, man.
Let him go, B. Let him go.
Look, nigga, I'm one of y'all riders, man.
Yo, where's his mom? I'm gonna let y'all motherfuckers go, man. I swear to God, if I found out y'all had anything to do with my nephew getting plugged, man, y'all niggas might as well sign your own death certificate. Come
on. Yo, look, I mean, you see that nigga, man? Put money in for me, too, man.
Trust me, man.
Come on. Hey, Suave.
What up, Clutch?
I'm looking for the past.
Yeah,
man. Yeah, man. Good luck, dog. All
right,
fam. Niggas better watch.
Less than 3 days later, after my brother gets shot and we ran up in Bravo's looking for Poppy, I get the news that hurt me most than anything else. Now, they say it's 6 degrees of separation to everybody's life. When while you're doing something on one side of town, somebody's doing the same exact thing. Well, it just so happens on this particular day, a couple of my family members are doing the same exact thing at the same exact time.
Is that Cherish right there?
It's crazy. I don't know. It's just...
Oh, yeah. Ooh, shorty wildin'.
Yo, what the f... I should take a picture of that bitch and send it to my fucking... Yo, man, nah, fuck that. Let me call. This is some fucking bullshit. You're... Hey, yo, is that Cherish right there, man?
Ooh, she creeping.
I don't even know why I'm so fucking cute anyway.
Cause got that chemistry, you already know, like. Oh, shit. Yo, you see your sister?
I don't see
yo,
shit.
Is she with?
I don't hear shit. She good?
No, but seriously, I don't think we can be doing this no more. Like, we gotta chill out for a little bit.
Yeah, that's heavy.
Who that? Who that?
I should pop this nigga right now, man. I ain't even got my motherfucking gloves.
Whoa, whoa, daddy, whoa.
So what you saying, this is it then?
Yeah, it has to be it. Yeah, it was different when he wasn't here, but now he's home. I'm sleeping with him too. Keeping it real with you. I'm still, you know, we in the bed together. You coming over there, that's not gonna look right.
Yo, I don't know who the fuck gonna tell Suave, man, but yo, that nigga gonna wild the fuck out, yo.
Oh, yes, he is. He gonna kill both of them. They dead.
Wow, all good things come to an end. Man, all right, well, he been holding me down, so you already know, like.
All right, but no, don't be calling me, like, you know, don't try to get me back into it, too. Just help me out with this. We just can't, you know what I mean?
All right, we'll handle that hole and I'm gonna hit you right back.
All right, well.
go, mama?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Where's 12 at right now?
I don't know.
I'm saying, y'all worry about Travis. What is he doing?
I'm telling.
Oh, you telling?
Yeah. I'm telling.
You snitching?
Yes. Stone cold stupid.
Where?
Yeah. Her ass in trouble.
Fuck it then, snitch. Yeah, hell, let's be out.
I'm saying, so can I get a hug or something?
Yeah. Uh-huh. All right.
Women can't live with them, can't live without them.
Oh, right.
Now, while everybody was looking for me like I was looking for Poppy, I pretty much laid low and chilled out at the studio, finishing up the album.
God, I'ma kill this motherfucker.
Man, no more need to be said, man. That shit is.
Babe, we about to have a baby.
Yeah,
a baby.
We can't be doing all of this right now.
Man, you see how my body acting right now?
And you think this is bad now? Go out there in these streets and see what happens to you later.
I'm fucked
up. I'd rather have you now here than dead later.
I feel you. Listen, what am I supposed to do? You know, like, for real. Just let him, get that.
What am I supposed to do?
I'm not trying to be a single mother.
Support your man. You know, I ain't gonna let nothing happen. It almost did, and I know that, but I ain't never gonna get caught slipping again.
What happened now? What just happened?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I'm not gonna be taking trips to the hospital picking you up, babe. I'm not gonna be doing that.
You're right. I'm sorry. You know, you hold me down. I'm sorry, baby.
You gotta get it together.
Okay. I won't, you know, I'm gonna fall back. I'm gonna be easy, I promise.
Alright.
Still love me?
Yeah.
Hello? Yeah, what up? Man, get the fuck out of here.
What happened?
Man, it looked like we're gonna have to kill somebody else, man. They just told me, man, they just seen Havoc and Cherish walking out the fucking Robert Treat together, man.
You motherfuckers about to get me in trouble, man. Y'all heard the promise I just made.
Hey, yo, man, you just sit back, man. We'll take care of this shit, yo. Look, man, I'm about to take this dude over here, man. Get him together, man. You know what I mean? Make sure he good, man. And then we're gonna be on our way down to check y'all out.
Hey, baby, what's up? You just got in? What's the matter?
Don't touch me,
yo. What?
Don't touch me, man.
What are you talking about? What's wrong? Why you say that? Why you want me
don't
to
touch me?
What is wrong with you?
Yo, my brother, I mean, my cousin Wick just told me they seen you and Havoc coming out the Robert Tree Hotel, man. Is this true?
I was telling him today that we can't do it no more.
Oh my God.
I told that's when they saw us, whatever. But I was just telling him that we cannot do it no more. You home now, and I'm not trying to do that. There's nothing going on.
What you mean there's nothing going on? Yo, we've been in bliss, man.
It's nothing.
Yo, you and me, we've been going to the studio together. We've been hanging out, man. I'm thinking everything is
everything
love with
is
us.
Fine. It was 7 years when you wasn't here, Swab. What you expect me to do?
Is you in love with this man? Do you love him that much?
No, I don't love him. I told him today it can't go down no more, and he was chill with it. He was like, cool, since you helping him out and all that. Ain't nothing going
on. I'm helping him out. He all over my shit. I'm helping him out. He been in my house when I'm not here?
He'll be coming by, checking in and see if you here or not.
you mean checking by to see if I'm not here?
He'll just stop in every once in a while, ask where you be at, and I'll tell him.
Now this is an all hell no moment. You know the moment you hear somebody say something so damn stupid that you can't believe that they said it in the first place? And all you can do is look retarded because you can't believe that they said it.
He just trying to check to see where you at, if you here or not.
He knew we was in the studio too?
Yeah, so what? It's no big deal. What? What's the problem?
Oh my God. Charles, this little nigga been trying to kill me.
He has not been trying to kill you.
What you talking about? Look, I go to Schofield's to get a damn haircut. Nigga in the damn butter shop trying to kill me. We go to the studio and fucking probably shoot Ebon. This shit ain't even making sense to you. And you've been telling this little nigga everywhere, every step we make.
It's not a big deal. Like I said, he just trying to find out if you here.
What is going on to kill your fucking lover, y'all?
What is you talking about?
What you mean, what are you talking about? Then this little nigga trying to kill me. I can't believe this shit, man.
So I'll just wait, come back.
What you mean, just wait? I'm about to kill this motherfucker.
Just don't go. Let's just talk this out.
Yo, your little boyfriend about to see Elvis straight up and down, man. He dead.
I was lost, broken, and hopeless. And although my flesh wanted to kill, my spiritual man needed to be refilled. So at the altar I knelt, and I begged and pleaded God for his appeal, and wouldn't let him go until he blessed me.
If you can just give me a sign, let me know you're still with me. Say anything, let me know I'm not too far gone from your presence. Let me know I'm not out of your presence. Still loves you, dog. This love comes from me. This love is unconditional, dog. Gave you. You just gotta forgive yourself.
So what's up, man? Look like another murder to me, man.
What's good?
What up?
What's up,
man?
What's good, man?
Chill.
You're gonna do this in a minute.
Yeah, no.
How you feeling?
Man, I could be better. I could be worse. Couldn't be here, you know, so.
Dog, you here, baby. That's all that matters.
I'm good.
You know what I'm saying?
It's been a long time since I seen the motherfucking son. Start appreciating shit like this after some shit like that happened.
No doubt, though. No doubt.
But I'm good, though. Heard about what happened, man.
Smooth bullshit.
What you gonna do?
I say we kill two birds with one stone like we did back in the days, you know what I'm saying? Like we used to.
I'm with that. Sometimes shit gotta play like that.
It is what it is, man.
This crazy motherfucker talking about going to do the shit right now.
Nah, we not too much. They gonna know if we do it, they already know who did it. So we let it ride for a couple days, but when we do it, ain't no talk about it.
I could dig
nothing. Man. I really can't get mad at the little nigga, man. He just being a dude, man. But at the same time, I warned him. But fucking cherish, man.
I know what's on my mind, man. I don't know what the fuck she was thinking either. But
fuck that. She dead to me right now.
In the back of your mind, you knew this shit was gonna play like this.
I should have killed that nigga a long time ago.
Nigga was fucking her while you was in the bank. What you expect to be any different?
I should have killed that nigga back then, you know. You know, I got the little nigga phone number in my phone, man. I call little nigga up, man. I have him in the car when you get there. I ain't about nothing.
told you that shit was a mistake when you first did it, though. But you know you. Wanna play Super Saiyan motherfucking hood. I don't know where the fuck that shit came from. You ain't used to be like that.
Yeah, I know.
Fuck it. But it is what it is. You know, one thing we can do is clean up the mistake.
Fuck it, we just do what we do. I know how we do it.
For sure.
No doubt, man.
I'll call you when we get it.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Be good.
Make me feel better.
Definitely. It's gonna go the fuck down, man.
It's got to, man.
Alright, we gotta do what we gotta do. Fuck it.
I'm Derrick, man. You just sit down in hell, man, and let us take care of this shit, man.
Oh, fuck. Yo, Peaches, where the fuck you at?
Oh, shit! Yo, Swab, what the fuck, yo? Fuck you doing in my house, man?
How'd you sleep, then?
Yo, fuck how I slept, man. What the fuck are you doing here, yo?
Yeah, man. Chill.
Yo, man, the fuck, dog? What's some real shit?
Don't even do it
to yourself, man. Suave, man, what the fuck do you want, yo?
You know, when I first came up in here, I thought about blowing your brains out all over these good cash, man.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Having you wake up in hell, be like, this ain't Peaches House. Then I thought about it, man. I said, if I shoot this man, I'll probably bust hell wide open more than he would.
Yo, what the fuck do you want, man? How the fuck did you get in here?
I just want to talk right now and get some things off my chest, man.
Talk, man. See what the fuck you gonna say, man. Get the fuck out, yo.
You know I'm winning on you right now, man.
Winning? What the fuck is you talking about?
I'm winning, bitch. I'm winning. I'm winning because I left the block alone. I'm winning because my family loyalty and everything is with me. And I'm winning on a promise that I made to God, man. But really, the only reason why I came over here, man, I was just trying to find out why, man.
What, man? The hell are you talking about?
How you gonna set me up, B?
Oh my God, yo. What the fuck is you talking about, man?
You know, first, you try to have somebody get me at the barbershop. You with a glass jaw, okay, fine. You even sent somebody to rape my wife?
No, I ain't had shit to do with that, yo.
Yeah, all right. You yourself came and shot my brother.
How the fuck you figure that was me? You got any proof that it was me? That ain't had shit to do with me.
Admit it, B.
Yo, I ain't admitting the shit.
Come on, man, admit it.
I ain't admitting the shit.
Admit it, B.
I ain't admitting the
shit. Admit it, man. Come on, admit it, B. It was you.
Whatever, man. It wasn't me, yo. How the fuck you, why the fuck would I set you up, man? You was my man, Paisa. You worked for me, man. You knew the consequences of this shit when we first got into it. I ain't make you into no fucking killer. If you want to look at anybody, man, look at yourself, bruh.
Come on, man, stop.
Look in the mirror and look at yourself,
stop it,
man.
B. Stop all that, man. Come on, man.
It was you.
Stop all that, man. You know you sent them cops to me, man.
Man, what the fuck ever?
You know it was you.
All right, Swab.
As soon, how cops gonna show up as soon as I shoot Big Frank?
You believe what you wanna believe, yo. You know what I'm saying? Evidently, you was sloppy in the shit that you did. Mm. You know what I mean?
Yo, Peaches! Peaches ain't here, B. You calling on Peaches, you need to be calling on God right now. All I'm really coming here to say right now, man, just leave my family alone, B. Just leave us alone. I ain't trying to threaten you. I'm done with the game. I already showed you I don't need this no more, man. I'm happy the way I am right now, man.
Look, you want to be free, man? You free. There's the fucking door.
Look, man, I was free before I came over here. I was free when I left that jail. All I'm saying right now is done, man. We through.
Whatever. Whatever, Swab. Just get the fuck out. You have fun with you and your family, man. You make your records, do what the hell you need to do. I don't need you. I'm Poppy. I'm God. You pray to your God.
You really believe that too, huh?
Damn right. I make things happen. You do what you need to do to look at yourself in the morning. Right now, I'm going to look at this money. That's what I'm looking at.
Yeah, I'm out, man.
Hey, you be out. Wow. play hard, motherfucker. Ah! See your friend.
Oh, shit! What the fuck? Shit. Yo, you
shit!
Yo, what you, man?
Bitch!
Man.
Yeah, man. What the fuck? Rob, you motherfucker!
Get out of my car, bitch! Man. Yo!
Yo,
come on, man!
Go, look, 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 look.
Come on! What you want us to do, yo?
Come on, man!
Let's go, man!
Get out of here, man! Come on!
Come back, come back!
This ain't no movie, man! Let's get the fuck out of here, man!
Fuck out, man!
Come on! Come on, motherfucker, man!
Get out of here! Come on!
Get out, quick! Take care of family, man!
Come on!
Take care of family, man! Swab out there, man.
Yeah, that shit wasn't hurt, man.
Yeah.
We murdered that nigga.
That's all right.
We murdered that property. That shit right there, that shit felt good. Yeah. That shit felt real good, real nice.
Right?
We did him real good. Yeah. I don't like that. We like that bra, man. We like that bra out there.
Yeah, but murder ain't over, yo. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that shit, guys. It's not over,
man. It's almost right on time, though. Yeah, it ain't over, man.
We murdered the shit out that boy, man. You don't play no game.
Not at all.
No,
no game.
Breathe.
I bet you keep your dick in your pants now, nigga.
Throw his ass out the car.
Come on, man. Let's take this motherfucker to the park and put him on a bench or some shit. Right, park it will be, son of a bitch.
See, in this life, y'all, we all reap what we sow. And regardless of how much we may think we're gods, we'll never know when it's our time to go. I came home to live for God, but the devil met me on the way. And my circumstances caused me to repent and fall on my knees and pray. Now the only thing I'm looking forward to hear him say is well done. Well done.
Yeah.
Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law doth he meditate day and night. And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water, that bringeth forth fruit in his season. His leaf also shall not wither, and whatsoever he doeth shall prosper. Does anyone else have anything they like to say? Pay their last respects.
Ain't nobody got nothing to say, man?
Shit, whatever y'all niggas say, man, y'all better make it quick. I got a half an L and a bottle of pink champagne back at the crib waiting for me, niggas.
Man, hold the fuck up, man. Y'all niggas on some bullshit, man. What the fuck? This nigga was a fucking soldier for us, and y'all niggas taking this shit as a motherfucking joke.
Man, shut your
ass. Man, this is serious, man.
This nigga put in work for us, and y'all motherfuckers in here laughing.
We do need to say something right.
Man, let's take this motherfucker. We're going to take this motherfucking toast, and you need to get off your motherfucking bullshit.
You don't want
to
hit this L I got.
I do, but, you know.
Not right now. All right,
then,
nigga.
Not right now.
What the fuck I'm talking about, man? Give me a cup, nigga.
Hey. Two more.
Everybody good?
This nigga.
What, man?
Where you been, nigga?
Molly, yeah. Come on, man. I was parked in your car.
You parked in the same place, right?
Come on, y'all. I ain't basing, man. Somebody got a cup for me, man. You tripping.
At least my vehicle's safe, nigga.
Yeah, your vehicle's safe. It's the brakes, man. What you think? Everybody raise their glasses and the cups up. Whatever you want to call these things, right? Heads bowed, minds clear. Father God, we thank you for this opportunity to come before you. Come not to raise these glasses as a defamation, but a consecration celebration for my man Phil Davis Jr. He's with you right now, so we know he's in a safe place. So Father, we ask you to just continue to look after us as a family. And most of all, Father, teach us how to forgive. And thank you, we love you, count it done in Jesus' name.
Amen. I drink to that.
You drink to anything, man. Fishbowl juice.
No, man.
I'm wrong-winded ass nigga,
got
my arm tied.
Come on, man.
Where's the money at, I mean?
Al got that.
That's the problem. Al got the damn money.
So there you have it. That's my story. Old things have passed away. Behold, all things become new. And whatever God has for my family, one thing I do know, we'll face it together.
I heard him talking about he getting some of the money and some of the better.
Do your thing, dog.
Do your thing, man.
I'm proud of you. My man.
And Billy Dollars, Uptown. Oh yeah, I hear you swear. We holding it down. St. James in the building.
I'm a Brick City bad boy. Dreams of ice bar, all white girls throwing singles at cop cars. Hustle all winter, so the summer we cop cars. Shit so crazy, man, the ears still cop cars. It's all you hear on the rag. Start on your feet, but you land on your head. They stuck underground, or they trapped in the feds. And they all look the same, white tee plus dreads. I grew up when Hawk was the king. Smack was the drug, and the car was the bean. The rink was the spot, Bear Rock had the team. M-E-T-H-O-D, cream. Yeah, tell them niggas that I'm on. And what don't kill you make you strong. It's Mr. P.A. Slash, and you can put your card away. We all cash.
I'm a Brick City bad boy. In the streets, it's all you know. Let me hear you go. Oh, oh, oh. I'm from the Brick City. Getting money is all we know. Whether 9 to 5
it's your boy Billy.
But we keep it live. Oh,
oh. R.I.P. Big Stuff. Oh, oh. Chain Gang. Chain Gang.
I'm from the Brick City.
Bad boy like Elias and Jimmy. Jones in my bones, who I tell these cats to gimme. Cause I get paper, a G, and I'm naughty by nature. So I bomb first on these haters, test me. I promise you gon' end up as a dead man. Buried in muddy waters like you was Red Man. I make you a target and use the infrared, damn. Then let a shot pop and rip through your head, man. They probably find you in Weakwake Park. I'll be somewhere copping diamonds, Billy D play smart. See, I'm a rock star, check the swag, he stays sharp. But quick to pull a Mike Tyson, flip it. Eat they hearts and trust I'm on my grind. Yo, and money ain't a thing to me. And every problem that I face, I'ma bang truly. All they can say, the boy, you never change, do we? Billy Dollars, blood game. Gang,
I'm a Brick City bad boy. In the streets, it's all you know. Let me hear you go. Oh, oh. I'm from the Brick City. Getting money is all we know. Whether 9 to 5, I'm on the fly, but we keep it loud. Oh, oh.
Born and raised in Newark and J, and Newark and J is still where I walk today. The dope boys hustle off the yay. Hit squads at the pit stop, pushing while the Newark's away. If you snitch, you get tossed away. Get a couple of speed knots, you walk around talking straight. You can talk today, I just squeezed and I walked away. Cause I ain't think he had his heart in place. What the warning say, young Newark from the birth. It's hard and it hurts, but we gotta make it work. From dimes of the perk to a pound of the work. My Brick City team, we put it down on the turf. Brick City streets taught me how to be a rebel. Late night on the block, purple weed I peddle. I think I need a medal, I'm ready for whatever. I mean forever, I'ma be a fucking Jersey Devil.
I'm a Brick City bad boy. In the streets, it's all you know. Let me hear you go. Oh, oh. I'm from the Brick City. Getting money is all we know. Whether 9 to 5, I'm on the block, but we keep it live. Oh, oh. I'm from the Brick City.